Should I just like stick this in my boobs?
Good morning, everybody. So today is Mickey's not so scary Halloween party. I'm going to vlog my entire day of like getting ready and going to the park. I have allergies or some kind of like throat issue right now, so I kind of sound funny. But yeah, I'm just getting ready. My room is an absolute mess because I'm like trying to pack up my stuff and then trying to film. Like, this is me like filming a tutorial, so I have to set up my tripod. And I'm just gonna show you guys like how I'm gonna do my hair and then how I'm gonna do my sugar school makeup and then what my outfit looks like later. So I haven't done a like follow me around vlog in about a year or two maybe, so this should be interesting. Anyway, I'm gonna cut off the bit here and then start filming my hair tutorial, and then catch you guys when I have pins in my hair. Yay! We finally left an hour late. It's like so happy. Yay, traffic. All the traffic. All the time. This one's so happy. I'm actually vlogging for like the first time in a year, so. We're gonna pretend I'm actually a YouTuber today.
Pretend you're famous.
What?
Pretend you're famous.
Yeah. Well, I mean, I've gotten recognized before.
Hey, girl.
I got recognized on a cruise.
Oh, really?
By one of Katrina's friends.
That's really cool, actually.
How excited are we? Are you? Because I can't tell your face.
I am with people.
Trying to walk and vlog at the same time. I miss my selfie stick. It justified all of this holding. How much angst, Em?
So much angst.
I am sweating because I'm so nervous about my flower crown coming off.
Hi. I love her tea. You didn't.
I'm always paying attention for selfies.
Caution, prepare to exit. The moving sidewalk is
empty. I'm the lovely human that is holding my backpack for me because she's my mom.
I am. Not
tonight.
Tonight you're my mom.
Oh, you're the one holding the bag. Oh my god, that's a legit Maleficent costume. Go her. Some of these costumes are actually insane. It's our time.
You're enjoying this so much, being in on my vlog.
Best part about not so scary is walking on the rides. Let's just talk about this scoreboard for a second. Hey, hey, final score.
Remember, you're infinity and beyond.
Best friend sorority twin to my channel. So here's Emily.
Hi.
She's my twin, sorority twin. And yeah, she's my roommate now. And the person I do most of my life things with. I'm a hunt for candy corn, soft serve, which is literally the most delicious thing I've ever heard of. No, sorry for treats, right there. Woo, so excited. Yeah.
How delicious does this look?
So excited. Yeah, I literally need to like start showing you. Like,
there you go.
Thank you.
Woo, okay. This is so pretty. And there's candy corn at the bottom of this. My skirt is like blowing up into my screen.
Sorry.
I was like,
Betrays an aura of foreboding, almost as though you sense a disquieting metamorphosis. Is this haunted room actually stretching, or is it your imagination? And consider this dismaying observation. This chamber has no windows and no doors. Which offers you this chilling challenge to find a way out. Of course, there's always my way. Oh, I didn't mean to frighten you prematurely.
Can I just like stick this in my boobs?
Well, selfies, more about us. This is more about our reactions to the ride, and more about viewing the ride, because I have like five different clips of it.